freshman at the University of Bridgeport. I attend this kickboxing class and the all-women's fitness class as well. My teacher is Cesar Perez. He is a very good instructor. I enjoy this class. It's good. Lots of women come, we learn, we practice. It's a great workout. He has great techniques. It's a great place to come, get to know people, lose weight, just do something.
Hello, my name is Cesar Perez. I work here at World Champion Taekwondo as an assistant instructor. I'm currently going for my second degree in Taekwondo. Out of 12 schools that we have located across Connecticut, here in West Haven today is our grand opening, and we're sharing with everybody the hand and foot technique, translated Taekwondo. So for everyone interested, we have ages between 3 all the way up till whenever. So if you're interested, we have classes here Monday through Saturday. We also have, for the first time ever in the World Champion Taekwondo organization, we're offering kickboxing instructor, myself, Cesar Perez. I'm the first American Puerto Rican instructor training in the Calazan system, Muay Thai kickboxing, also integrating ninjutsu and Taekwondo. So this is the first school ever in the United States to offer this one art. So if you want something that's unique, high intensity, health, fitness, we have nutritionists that come in, offer their services for free of charge. We also have other masters that come together to help you get your best out of your own abilities, flexibility, anything you need. This is a one-stop school. So again, we have classes Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 8:30 to 9:30 for kickboxing. We have a new women's fitness class that just started yesterday. It's been a big success so far with 12 people signing up and many more on the list. It's Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Tuesday and Thursdays, 8 to 9. Saturdays, 3 to 4. It's all about physical health. It's all about the average woman that wants to get in shape, lose weight. It's a proven program that we actually experimented with the now Miss Connecticut Teen USA. Also, we have an additional program for the kids called the Anti-Bully Program, also endorsed through Miss Connecticut Teen USA and Marie as the head and organizer of this program. Currently, you know, it's all over the news. You can see this all over the United States, Channel 8, you know, CPTV, any type of channels that you can think of. This program is out there, and we're looking to push it out there even further. So you're more than welcome to join us, join our school, join the 12 masters, Grandmaster Park, 4-time Olympic champion. I'm a personal student of his. More than a humble person, this guy is incredible. He's all about helping the community, all about helping the children, and definitely all about sharing what we love the most, Taekwondo, kickboxing, martial arts in general. So I thank you, and I hope to see you soon here at 232 Captain Thomas Boulevard in West Haven, Connecticut. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Louis Landro, and I'm the proud owner of iDance Studio. My girls are here today doing their first performance for the grand opening of World Championship Taekwondo Association. Cesar Perez, which is a good friend of mine, is actually taking over the school. He's good friends. We've been actually friends for about 5 years now. He's been my personal trainer. He's actually trained my son as well, my brother. He's very dedicated to the arts, and I'm glad to be able to be here and to participate in this event tonight. And thank you for having us here.
Sweetest high. any man that wants this, babe.
He gon' have to work hard.
From what I see, you got what I want. That's just half the part. Gotta see what you put on it to make sure you're the one.
If you put it down right, like the way I want it, play it cards right, maybe we could fall in love. If you put it down, if you put it down, if you put it down, maybe we could fall in love.
I'ma put it down, you gon' fall in love.
Maybe we can fall in love.
I'ma put it down, you gon' fall in love.
Maybe
we can fall in love.
I'ma put it down, you gon' fall in love.
Maybe we can fall in love.